In a land of jest and folly we inquire, how many clerics to ignite a torch's fire? One to hold the torch with devout grace, and seven to debate the right prayer and pace. One claims illuminate, another ignite. A third insists, divine flame, take flight. But alas, in their efforts, confusion and slackness, oh, blessed clerics, the torch remains in darkness.